Oh, hold on to it, darling. Hold on to it.